Congratulations on witnessing the last Thanksgiving service of the year 2021. It's the last month of the year, our month of it shall end in praise. I hope today's Thanksgiving service has been a blessing. This is the Serial News. I am Benga Peters. The ongoing 7-day prayer and fasting for the Congress continues till Tuesday evening. May God bless you as you participate. It will surely end in praise. If you accepted Jesus as your Lord and Savior in today's service or in any of our previous services, we encourage you to wait back after the service for the Believers class. A new session of Workers in Training will be starting soon. If you're interested in being a worker in God's house, please wait to see Sister Shola, the Church Secretary, after the service to obtain a registration form. Later tonight, we gather at the Lord's table for the Holy Communion service. The time is 5 p.m. Good morning, Holy Spirit, for this week takes place only on Monday. It's going to be an anointing service. The time is 5:45 a.m. Ministry is Pastor Sunday Avose. Please come along with a bottle of anointing oil.
December Congress will be, the siege is over. Let somebody shout hallelujah. The Congress is going to be from December the 6th to 10th. Quite a lot of it will be virtual. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Friday will be loaded. We'll have the regular Holy Ghost service. We'll have Holy Communion service. We'll have anointing service. All of them loaded together on that last Friday. This year's Congress is going to be a Congress like we have never seen before.
All other services for the week are suspended as a result of the Congress. Evangelism takes place on Saturday. The time is 4:30 p.m. Please note that it's not for just workers. It's for every one of us. May God bless you as you join us. As usual, there will be three celebration services next week. Sunday, the first service starts at 7:30 a.m. Second service is 9 a.m. Sunday school begins at 10:30 a.m. while the third service is 11 a.m. We encourage you to invite someone. The Christmas Carol service for this year takes place on Monday, the 20th December. The time is 6 p.m. The dress code is red and gold. It promises to be great and memorable. If your birthday falls in this month, here is a very special birthday wish from all of us. Happy birthday to you. Many happy returns. Remember to observe all the COVID-19 safety protocols. Wash your hands, use your nose masks, and maintain social distancing. May God bless you. We encourage you to put an offering in the welfare offering box on your way out of the auditorium. May God richly reward you. Finally, as we journey to the Redemption Camp for the Holy Ghost Congress, we declare that the siege is over in the name of Jesus. From the Serial News, I remain Benga Peters. God bless you.